I'm going to go with the big money donors and leave the working men and women out of the park. That's why Donald Trump supported Barack Obama's bailout of Wall Street, the TARP bailout, because, hey, there's some big banks with a lot of money.
But we don't need flexibility. We need a president who does what he says, who you know where he stands.